Hello, everyone, and welcome to Brothers in Arm. Been a long time since we've done a video about these guys, and so we will continue the story until the game is completed as promised. So we are June 9, 1944. The episode is called Buying the Farm, and so, with Saint-Côme-du-Mont liberated, the 101st must find a way to Carentan. With the help of a Sherman, look for a western path. So, let's do that. And let's try not to die too often.
You really get to know a man if you have to watch him die. That moment right before he realizes it's over. That moment his face reflects every decision he's ever made. What kind of life he led. And if he regrets it.
So, take the farm. That's it?
Well, I'm sure the bloodthirsty Nazis will just walk out and hand it to us if we ask them nicely enough.
Well, what if we say please?
Do you guys ever stop?
Only when you take breaths in between all your whining.
You trying to say something, Alan?
Shut up, both of you! The fight is with the Krauts, not each other. Leggett, you're ranking private, so you take Alan and Garnett with you around the back.
Why are we with the boy wonder?
Don't even try to argue with me, son. I was kicking ass while you were playing dolls with your sister. Now get moving! Baker, I gotta get going. You take Hartsock, Isola, and Corey. Capture that farm and link up with Leggett on the other side.
Of course, and we'll do it all on our own. Well, we do have a tank. He smiles.
Hey, Baker.
Get me when we're ready.
You know where to find me.
Can we climb on top of that? Sure can. And so we will.
Red! Go! Fall in!
Let's move!
Oh, there you go.
Roger that! Come on, get over there!
Panzerfaust!
More Germans!
Panzerfaust.
Face of fire, over there! He's there!
All right.
That way, full speed! Park it over there!
Coming back!
Fire, now! Thread! Stay
Jesus
low
Christ.
And get the car! Got it! He's down! Unload on him!
There you go. Problem solved.
Whoa, God damn it! Set up there! Move now!
fucking shooting you.
That's it! Get him! Assault! Red! That way!
Jesus Christ, these guys are weak. So there was a machine gun on my left, I think. Let's redo this.
Park it over there!
Concentrate here.
Roll, god damn it! Red! Head that way! Roger that! I need you over there!
There you go. Shoot everyone.
Red! I need suppressing fire! Can't hit him! Move now!
Jesus Christ.
Cover there! Let's move! Got it!
you over there!
You heard him,
come
boy.
On, get over there!
Roger! They're coming back!
Heavy fire, right there!
Jesus Christ.
Keep up the fire! Fire now! Fire the fire!
Can't hit him! Covering fire!
Can't fire. Shoot there, Baker!
I need some armor here!
There's no way, Sarge!
Lay it on!
Red! Get to that cover!
Oh, shit! There's more!
Let's give them all we got!
Covering fire!
Red! Stay on me!
Oh, there's the machine gun nest. Okay.
They're coming back!
Move to that position! Suppress that empty fire!
I think this game depicts very well how good the Shermans are in close combat in Steel Division 2. Alright, did they at least he's in front of the machine gun. Let's call our guys.
You're with me!
There you go. Dead motherfuckers.
Move to that position! Head that way!
Let's move!
Got it!
Targets!
Let's
go! Got it!
Rally on me!
Move out!
Fall in!
Roger!
Yeah, let's take it. Just in case. Oh shit!
Oh shit! Some of that artillery! Red!
No.
Suppressing fire!
tank is dead. I guess mission's gonna be over now.
Roger that.
Good lord. Okay. At least we start here. Let's bring our team of misfits and bring them over there.
Head that way.
Let's move.
Target. Roger that.
Stay low and go!
Double time! Got it!
He's not gonna be able to go through here.
Red! Get up here! Double time!
You heard him, let's move!
Roger!
Take cover there!
Let's go!
Roger that!
Set up there!
Move out!
Okay, we're gonna get these guys to draw the attention. Then we're gonna bring our tank forward. Let's go. Classic flanking maneuvers.
I need some armor here.
He's dead now.
I don't see any more.
Good.
God bless the Thompson.
Of course, that asshole would get out of his tank. Let's go.
Roll, goddamn! Head over there! Red! Quick, get over there! I need you over there! Give me some armor over there! So, now!
Jesus Christ. Well, guys, let's run for it.
Down.
Oh,
move
shit!
Pour out the fire! Charge it! Focus your fire!
There's this Toog over there. We're gonna try to kill it. Jesus Christ, guys.
I need you over there.
Get out of there.
Go, go, go.
Try to flank that. Obviously. Okay, let's try this again.
Head over there.
You know what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to try to get that Panzer fossil there. Probably there's some in there. Can we take this? There you go. There's my dudes are dying.
Corian, follow me.
It's not there anymore. Okay. All right. They don't give us any Panzer Faust. We're gonna have to rely on the AI to kill that tank, and I don't like to do that. Oh. Oh, this dude died. Aim, my dude. Aim.
That way.
Try to get around it. Oh.
Fire! 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 Park it over there.
Come on, my dude. There you go. Side shot. There you go.
Go, go, go! I need some armor here. Corian, stay with me.
Let's go.
Assault that mortar team.
Okay. Jesus Christ, my dude. Yes, because of you.
Too many of them.
Tree?
God.
Tree versus tree. Too many. Okay. Alright, let's go back and see what extras we've unlocked. On the hill to the right is the house featured in Buying the Farm. This one here. District Stug here. Well done.
Sherman tank. Tanks like this landed in the first wave at Omaha Beach and linked up with the paratroopers of the 101st Airborne near Carentan. The Sherman tank was armed with a 75mm cannon, which was used most effectively against the sides or rear of enemy tanks. The Sherman tank. The German parachute infantry, or Fallschirmjägers, were the best equipped and most highly motivated light infantry in the German army. The German 6th Parachute Regiment and the 3rd Parachute Division fought in the Normandy battles. These German paratroopers, like their American counterparts, were all volunteers. They had more modern rifles and a higher allocation of machine guns, anti-tank weapons, and mortars than regular infantry. The Fallschirmjägers proved highly effective in the defensive actions they fought against American infantrymen in Normandy and were fierce opponents.
All right, well, that was it, guys. Next time, and I'm not going to wait that long, we're going to do the alternate route, still on June 9. And to avoid the open causeway, there must be an alternate route to Carentan. Baker's Dozen must bear the cost to find it. And there you go. So I hope you enjoy it, and I will see you for another battle and another time. Goodbye.